Rock Me to Sleep, Mother, by the Edison Quartet.
That was done by...